the hell you want me? Wait, what the? What? Hey! What the? Wait, what?
Yalla!
On here!
I appreciate the service, but you are late. Please be a little quicker.
Come on, Derek!
No decency!
Criminals, come! Summon the watch! Get...
How dare you walk among us? What shame!
Embrace death! Coward! Turn and fight! No escape! You coward! There you are!
حول الأمر لكني أسمع
I say it's the government who are the problem.
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutawakkil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Reports back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
If speech is silver, then silence is gold. The board.
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask. Vulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafa. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulad.
Ugh!
What? Oh, yes.
Down with you! Stop that! Yes! Nice hit! Won't outrun me! I will kill you! I will not fail! Come on!
Where can I find out?
What?
Shukran.
Thank you. said! Look, arrows! Plug the idiot! Playing like some Greek shit.
أيها الأحمق، ما خطبك؟
لا يبشر ذلك بخير.
ما خطبك؟ لا لا لا.
They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut. They say no man may enter the harem unless he is a eunuch or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
Do not even think about it. Keep walking.
That was friendly. I will have to find another way in.
Her influence wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was. While Al-Mutawakkil lived, but her son did not succeed him. And her time has come and gone. When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are. Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira. And try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them.
Hey, stop you! I know that face! Right?
Nothing to worry about. Doing our jobs is never a bad idea.
مهلاً. هذا ليس صحيحاً.
Better keep a low profile.
Oh.
تكون راقدا هنا؟
ساعة واحدة وستريد
يا صاحب
hair killed a couple. They are wild but skilled. For me, that
because there is nothing.
Oh!
That man seems happy to bask in the sun. Perhaps I should spare him the trouble of dressing for duty.
No, no, no! Give that back!
We will all be naked on Judgment Day, brother!
Go back! Keep over here!
Poor Lycus. Bit tight across the chest and gut. Hopefully this will work.
Tamahel, do I know you?
I doubt you would. This is my first day. I would hate to be late.
Makira! Assalamu alaikum!
You know him, Makira?
I...
What? You have forgotten me already!
No, no, I'm sorry, it has been a long...
That is all right, fair one. My face is quite forgettable. Unlike your own. Farah is expecting me. Between us, she terrifies me. Please do not make me late for her.
Let him in, Abbas.
Barakallahu fiki, Sayyidati. Makira! I was just...
Breaking into Kabiha's office? You are no eunuch. Leave now, or I'll tell Nasreen. I'll tell Farah.
Tell them what? That you let me in here? I cannot imagine they will be pleased about that. You are a kahramana, no? You serve the concubine's every need. When is the last time someone asked what you needed? Someone who would not judge. Someone you could forget was ever here. There must be something you need, Makira. Or want.
There is something. Abbas at the gate. He has eyes for Farah. The Umwalad. He doesn't look at me. But Farah uses a paint to make her eyes bigger. And if I could have some, I think he might...
Say no more. I am at your service. Where can I find this paint?
The storage room, but no one is allowed in. Apart from Nasreen. Farah trusts her with everything, even her magic potion.
Farah has a magic potion?
She has Nasreen carry it. Tells her when she wants a sip. It makes her breath foul. Still, I'd give anything to try it myself.
And so you shall. And in exchange, Makira, what will you give me?
The key to that office.
I paint a magic potion. Your wish is my command.
I paint a magic potion? Seriously?
Harki says poison. Ifara thaine exali.
Sorry, that was Greek to me.
Bigger eyes.
might add to my disguise. No, focus, Basim. You need that key. So what is this magic potion? Ah, I see. Alcohol. Here you are.
Oh, thank you. The others say I'm too young for paints and potions. But I'm not too young to know why they use such things.
Of course not. Now the key.
They only know more than me because they've all read this book. The Garden and its Mysteries. It's all about biology, the body, its secrets. It is quite infamous. Have you read it?
No.
Farah keeps it in the Khalifa's quarters. They're on the roof, and strictly forbidden.
Makira, we had an agreement.
Please, if you could just get the book and bring it to my room. It's in the east corner on the left.
Oh, fine. But then the key.
Paint, potion. Now she has me fetching body books. I meant to play a servant, not be one.
Are you lost? You cannot be here.
The Garden and its Mysteries. Not much spice to the title. I guess that was the idea.
نظريتي على الإطلاق من الصعب دحضها.
There you are. Enjoy. Let us hope she does not come up with any more tasks. I think I have created a monster.
You! Tell me you have read Al-Kindi.
I am sorry, Sayyidati.
Ay, does no one read anymore?
The book is in your room. Now...
So? Are my eyes bigger?
Huge. Makira, I need the key.
This potion, it gives you confidence. I feel like I could take on the world.
Yes, I am familiar with this potion. We had a bargain, Makira. The key. Now.
Wait. You have to return the potion to Nasreen. If Farah finds out it's gone, she'll be furious. Then the key is yours, I swear.
Fine. Drink some water while I am gone, will you please?
This is the last time, Basim. Put your foot down.
Looking good for my staying awake,
but... Back where you belong. The potion is put back. All is right in the world. Now I will get that key from Makira if I have to pry it from her hands.
Perfect timing! I need an honest opinion on my poem. I'm having trouble with the 23rd stanza.
What is a stanza?
Never mind, Philistine.
It is done. I am done.
Thank you. Funny, I have a bit of a headache. What happens now?
You give me the key.
Oh, right.
You do not have it. You are afraid of Qabiha. What?
No. Her star is fallen. They all say it. It's just... I was having fun. Here it is.
Finally. Now to find my answers. I remember this perfume. I smelled it in the bazaar, and perhaps in the harem. But on who? A hairpin. Nings. When did Qabiha get it? Poems. The ocean, the desert, the cobra, and the dove. A map of the Khilafa. And Alamut, yet for its grandeur, the room is all but empty. Things look to be missing, including Qabiha herself.
What's happening? Ah, being poisoned!
What is this? What did you give her?
She always drank from it. She asked me to give it to her. It's harmless.
You call this harmless, Nasreen?
You should go. Now, give me the key.
What happened to her?
Me. You really shouldn't have left me alone with that flask.
I'll search the rooms. You with me.
I did nothing. I did not hurt her.
What did you do?
Relax. No one is looking at us. They will be far too busy with the book they find in Nasreen's room.
Nasreen's room?
The garden and its mysteries. Nothing body, just the study of native herbs, their properties medicinal, poisonous, cosmetic. Belladonna, deadly nightshade. It does make the eyes look lovely in small doses. Same, I had to waste it all on her. What? You saw them? Farah and Nasreen, dripping poison in everyone's ear, spreading lies and rumors about my mistress.
Qabiha.
One dead, the other disgraced. No one will hear them now.
Yes, Ya'la. What are you?
Loyal. In Kabiha's absence, I defend her throne from those who would supplant her.
Her office is empty. She has abandoned you, Makira. You serve a faithless mistress.
She will return from the palace when the danger has passed.
You really should not have told me that.
It makes no difference. You will never find her. Now, play nice. There are children present. Nice uniform, by the way. Suits you.
I can do nothing for Farah. But if Qabiha is the head of the Order, I could still spare those who have yet to suffer at her hands. The guards will be ever vigilant.
Guide me, Akil.